dear, dear Zachariah. A pleasure as always to see you, and my gratitude for your help. Now, please, stop calling me Master. You're one of us now. What brings you here?
I met a merchant fresh off the exchange who'd like to meet you.
Strange? Some delivery I'm not expecting, or something else?
He only said he had information to give. Didn't say what, but I thought maybe there was a chance he learned something about some relics during his travels.
Relics are more the Great Master's field of expertise than mine. I like to stick to molding our young recruits, but come. Let us see what this is all about.
What's going on? But this is weird. Better follow Master Connor to the exchange to make sure nothing happens to him.
Colonel Ian Manser came by looking for you. Hope this isn't going to be a habit, Lieutenant. His problems aren't yours anymore. You're part of my unit now. We clear?
Of course. I'll go see him on my own time, not yours, Captain. What do you know about the Underworks?
Never seen an ant farm, Lieutenant? A never-ending maze of tunnels. Some old, some new, some natural, most not. You want to go there?
Lieutenant, sorry to bug you, but I gotta talk to you about something. Look, Lieutenant, maybe it's just because I'm not used to life in the city, but...
Cut to the point, soldier.
I think we're being tailed, sir. I think someone's been watching us, but I don't know why.
All right. Any ideas how to figure out who it is?
Hell yeah. I ain't no hunter for nothing, sir. I'd say we could leave from, say, the barracks or something, and head towards the exchange. But, you know, at casual, like it's just another day. We just treat it like we're out for a walk. Then, once we know we're being followed, we lead him to a trap down a dead-end road. And pow! You've got him. Or her. Whoever it is.
That's one way to go. All right. Why not? Let's try it. See what happens.
Here we are. A couple of idiots looking for a way out. So desperate they'll fall for anything.
That really what you think's going on here?
Why? You gonna resist? If that's the case, we'll just kill you then.
Hey, no! Stop! Stop! Here's your serum. Take it back. I'll stop. Anything you want, just let me leave.
Sorry. I'm not the lenient type, especially not with those who don't give leniency to others. Only thing you deserve is to die.